Hello everyone, this is Roman Cultus. So in this video I'm going to be doing the dreaded task of Roman holidays. And once again, I hope you're having a wonderful New Year's. My brother left me some money, so I'm going to go to rallies and get something to eat for me and my mom, and I'm going to get something to drink because, yeah, it's I'm getting thirsty. So one of the things I advise people, if they're thinking about joining Nova Roma, and next month will actually mark 2 years of being in Nova Roma, but I will mark it in March instead of February because I don't remember the exact date that I was approved. So I always do my celebration. Ow! In March. It coincides with me joining Cultus Decorum. And, you know, if anybody wants to know about that, what happened was Nova Roma threw out a bunch of people that were actual Reconstructionists, and they formed their own group called Cultus Decorum. If you're not interested in that, then just ignore what I just said. But it happens. It does happen. Okay. So there are several deities that are observed today, and this one, Asclepius, he has a Romanized name, it's Asclepio, but I will use the word Asclepius because, you know, most people recognize that name. And what I do as far as that is concerned is I pray to Asclepius. Since I'm on my cycle and I can't actually pour libation to him today, I pray to Asclepius to give me good health for the coming year. I already did a tarot reading. It says basically wealth and all good and wonderful things. I got the Ace of Pentacles, if anybody wants to know. But I'm not going to do another tarot reading until I'm off my cycle, so you know, if anybody wants to know that, if you don't, then just ignore what I just said. But anyways, we pray to Asclepius for good health. And then we have a couple here. This is the, it's spelled K-A-L-E-N-D-I-S. And it is basically the Pontifex Minor offers sacrifice to Juno and Janus. Offers a sacrifice to Juno where Janus is also invoked, then the Pontifex Minor invokes Juno Kovla on the fifth day of the month. And Nova Roma, they don't actually write out the word Janus or Juno. They kind of just, they have an I instead of a J, which I don't get it. Another one is the Anno Novo, I hope I pronounce it. It's for Janus. This is the New Year thing. With two faces looking opposite direction, looks back at the past year and looks ahead of the arriving New Year. When this, I can't pronounce it, asked Janus why the year does not start in spring. Janus answered that midwinter is the beginning of the new sun and the end of the old one. It's a day of vows and gifts where one should only say words of good augury. So then it kind of goes a little bit to how it was done in ancient times. Jupiter, Juno, Minerva, and Salus. It's for the health of the Republic and the Senate. Why heifers nourished on the plains which have never known the yoke. For these heifers have been promised 1 year before the previous. Okay, and then we've got, oh yeah, I just mentioned, sorry. And then we have K-A-L-E-N-D-I-S, and it's anniversary of the dedication of the temple of Vidavus, I can't pronounce it, on the island of the Tiber. And it was, this temple was dedicated to the Catholic Jupiter, and and whose precipitation is important to start well the new year. All right, so like I said, because I'm on my cycle, I'm just going to pray to them and ask them to bless the year and make the year good, and everything that we've been promised will happen, especially in the wealth department. And because we got big plans this year, and one of them is to move out of here and move into a house that does not have a second story, because my mother cannot take the stairs, and she cannot take the 1950s or 1960s bathtub. She needs one that is sunken, not really sunken, but you know, the regular type of bathtubs. And so I'm going to be praying to them that that will happen as well. So I'm going to leave it at that. But yeah, they did include Asclepius. So I'm going to do some massive praying and everything. So I hope you guys will have a wonderful, wonderful day. I know my day is going to be awesome because I can go and get something to eat and something to drink. And so I will see you guys next time. Oh, no, before I leave, I want to say something. I'm not getting the book this month because of bills, but I will be buying it next month. And unlike two items that suddenly became out of stock, this one is in stock, and they have lots and lots of them. So I will see you guys around until next time. May Jupiter watch over you.